Thank you. launch didn't work at all. In fact, and then it died, and then the bike felt like it almost turned off.
I know.
Like, even after it jumped, you know, it still wouldn't even go forward. I was like, weird. The traction control is freaking out and just like wouldn't let me move.
The second place guy is out. He crashed. I'm not gonna worry about
him. In the race?
He's out. The guy who was directly behind the leader, gone.
Well, he was the one that crashed in the first lap. What place did I come in?
Sixth. That's okay.
So Marcel, tell us what happened.
Well, after having the bike warranted to change the dog, it still doesn't launch. It still has this horrible launch problem. So that just killed my start.
You just killed your start? Yeah, at the beginning you were like 11, you passed to 10, right away.
I was 5th and then I went to 11th on the start. And then,
yeah.
And then I had to make some crazy quick passes on the again to get him back. Shit, that sucked. And I did bump the camera. I looked down to check on the camera and it was facing down even.
Oh no.
So I pulled it back up when I had a chance on this little straightaway. Now I'm going back to this bike, but at least it launches. So then, like, that's very important on this track. Hard to pass here.
Fuck yeah. How many races you have left?
Well, there's the shootout and the, you know, so just like one race left on noon today.
Yeah. Mine's up next.
I just got to get my knees to feel better. What race do you got next?
Race 4, amateur middleweight. Both amateur middleweight, super sport and open.
Oh, yeah. What bike you ride?
R6.
What year?
09.
09.
Fully decked out.
Yeah. So you do any of your own filming at all? You don't record?
I mean, I have GoPros. I have 3 GoPros going.
Yeah, okay, 3. Well, that's pretty good.
One on the front, one on the rear, one on the top of the tail.
Like yeah.
Undertail, top tail.
Facing forward, facing back.
Yep.
So get your body position.
Session on top, facing my ass, and then...
But what made you decide to run 3 GoPros? Do you edit anything?
Nope.
You just case something crazy happens,
yeah,
you catch it?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. How'd you come across me?
I think I had a buddy who like followed you when you started racing last year or the year before.
Okay.
And he was telling me you were fast and like showed me some videos, so.
Oh, okay. So not too long ago, yeah.
Yeah, started watching the videos.
Good stuff. Yeah, I mean, you've probably seen some old ones at this track, maybe.
Probably.
Yeah.
I don't even know. I just started racing in the first round of CVMA.
Oh, yeah, you just got going then, yeah. Well, let's see how this thing works.
Okay.
Put your feet on the front?
No, I do the back. The front.
Oh, you big pig. Yeah, those front pegs shouldn't even be there then.
Like if you put your feet on, it's too like shaky, you know?
All right. Woo! Well, I'm gonna get back to work, Jeff.
Good to meet you.
See you guys later. Good.